Here's my KX3. You see, tuned to CW end of 40 meters. Here's my Raspberry Pi. It's running Raspbian. It's running an external USB hub. Plugged in to that is a USB sound card, and actually there's a USB hard drive there that's got most of the operating system on it. And it's running my PanAdapter software, and that's the bottom 96, well, it's not the bottom 96 kilohertz, it's 96 kilohertz of 40 meters, centered on 7028. So the strong CW signals you can see are down towards the bottom end of 40. That's these down here. And the signal that's being received, the audio is just in there. There's the spectrum display. Actually, that's the middle there. So you should be able to see the CW that's being received. It's not intended for copying CW, and at any speed greater than this, you start to lose the gaps between the dots and dashes. But if I just tune the radio, you'll see the whole spectrum move, hopefully. So it's tuned up to right, so there's now a sideband signal just here. Actually, let's tune it up to this strong one here. I haven't put any calibration on the axes yet, because I've got to work that out. The idea is that those marks will be probably about 5 dB, but so I've got to do the actual calculations to work the calibration out yet. Anyway, that's using OpenGL to draw the graph at the top here, and also to draw the waterfall. And the GPU FFT routines to calculate the transfers. Anyway, when I've got more of it done and a bit more sorted, I'll release the source code. All done with a Raspberry Pi.